Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how to enable two-step verification for your Yahoo Mail using Google Authentication app. So to start, click on any browser of your choice, then in the address bar, type in yahoomail.com. Then sign in with your email and password by clicking on sign in. Then enter your password and email. Time password. After that, click on next to access your Yahoo Mail portal by clicking on Mail. This is my Yahoo Mail web portal. Go to set up two-step verification. Click on profile icon. Under it, click on accounts information or accounts info. And on the left, click on account security. And scroll through the security tab. Then you'll find turn on two-step verification. Then click on turn on. And click on get started. Yeah, you can choose from your verification or your two-step verification, or you can use Google app. Yeah, we use Google app, authentication app. So click on it and click on continue. So to enable this, you first need to install Google authentication app on your phone. Find more information or learn how you can install. Click on the link in your top right corner to find more information on how you can install Google Authentication on your mobile phone. So, on my own mobile phone, I enable Google Authentication. I click on continue on the web portal. And this is my that have already installed Google Authenticator. This is the Google Authenticator. So I click on it. So to link my Yahoo Mail to my Google Authenticator, I first need to scan the QR code on the web portal of my Yahoo Mail. So to scan it, I click on the plus icon. And I click scan QR code. Click on it. And I place my phone camera on the QR code on the web base. This will scan and link my account to Google Authenticator. Now I've linked it to my Google Authenticator. So if you click on continue, to verify it by linking it, you enter the code that generated by Google Authenticator automatically. This is the code. So to verify my mail or link my Yahoo Mail to my Google Authenticator, I need to enter the short code or the code provided by Google Authenticator app. That's 268916. Then I click on done. This will link my account to my Google Authenticator. So from here, you can use it. Recovery tool. if you forget your password. Thank you.